I need me a shirt with that 40 with the old school M and the zero basketball.
It's good anticipation that time by Doncic defensively.
And they run the floor and shoot a three. Finney-Smith, no good. Rebound for Charlotte. And P.J. Washington and Devontae Graham Richardson able to secure the offensive rebound. And working inside is Dorian Finney-Smith, and he scored.
That's the one thing that they have going for them. And they've added some stability in Gordon Hayward, obviously, and Scary Terry.
Washington on another drive, this time to the left side of the floor, to steal by Finney-Smith, but his outlet pass is stolen right between the two Mavericks who were breaking out was Devontae Graham.
That's unfortunate. They have numbers, too.
Point of three. Turnover number six for the Mavs. Charlotte has committed five. Off the inbounds pass, a curl catch and shot, no good for Rozier.
Rozier struggled.
Brunson in transition. Trailing three, James Johnson. It's an air ball. An attempt to save it in by Finney-Smith. On the floor, Brunson.
And he goes right at the defense.
Hard nice drive by Finney-Smith. Blocked by Biombo. Save-in attempt by Bridges, and Paul has it. Blocked by Biombo. Save-in attempt by Bridges, and Paul has it. And then behind the play, Finney-Smith. Across the floor on the bounce pass, and the swing by Hardaway. Corner three, good for Dorian Finney-Smith.
That's his spot, and that was a big one. The Mavericks need it.
Won't go, but Kleba with the offensive rebound.
And a nice decision to get it back out to Brunson.
Who finds Finney-Smith looking for another one of those three-ball corner pockets, but it bounces off the iron.
Into 6 points.
Brunson, defense shuts the door. 3 seconds left, Richardson waits. Swings it to Finney-Smith to beat the buzzer, no good. First half is over. And now, Rozier is going now.
He's getting going. That's a guy that's dropping 27 a night.
Luka on the driving kick. Finney-Smith, three-pointer, no good. Powell, offensive rebound. 19 is the advantage for the Hornets. It's still stuck on 19. And now, Rozier is going now.
He's getting going. That's a guy that's dropping 27 a night.
Luka on the driving kick. Finney-Smith, three-pointer, no good. Powell, offensive rebound. 19 is the advantage for the Hornets. It's still stuck on 19.
And that's not always the case. You have to come out and do the same things that you did. But more importantly, Mark, you got to play with a force. Mavericks still can't get one to go. Scorching.
And I'm sorry, it's 16-0 is the run. It was 66-57. Charlotte had the last basket of the second quarter, and they're up 16-0 to start the third. Johnson had to hang up on that rim because Martin was underneath him. Caleb Martin. Three by Graham. Graham was amongst the league leaders in threes attempted last year.
What a jump for him last year.
From 4 points as a rookie to 17, 18 points a game actually last year.
So doing something good on the boards. Offensive glass anyway. Brunson misses.